Yo, what's happening everyone? It's your boy here, Abdulrahim, back again with another great amazing graphics design tutorial. Well, the graphics design tutorial of today, it's all about color variation whereby it comes from black and white. Now, sometimes you ask yourself whereby you're outside taking that kind of picture and you have taken a black and white picture. I know it might be sound differently whereby you have edited your picture and you're like, I've lost all the colors, how can I return them? Well, there's a skin tone color whereby you can follow in terms of physics. But I'm gonna share with you guys some basics whereby you can just get started and understand how much you can play around on that kind of part. Now, for further info, let's jump in here. So I'm actually inside Photoshop, and right now, as you can see, I'm having a picture of me for black and white. Well, from this kind of picture wherever I took it, and I was asking myself different type of question, how can I return the color? Now, there are two things which you're going to use here. First thing first is the blending option, of how much you can just use the color and you can just construct it there. Now, from this kind of side, I'm going to just add a new layer and I'm going to just go to the color. If you're using the newer Photoshop, it might be giving you some new updates which you're going to love them. Now, go all the way to pure and find a certain color which you like, but if you didn't get it, go all the way to pale. Now, after having pale, now you can see a little bit of a skin tone of me. My skin tone is a little bit black, but it's a little bit brownish somewhere there. It plays there. It's not 100% black, you know what I'm saying? And you can just select perhaps this certain of color. Now, after having it, just click brush and start painting. Now, make sure that you minimize the brush size as how much you want it. Just start painting. You can see sometimes it go outside, but don't worry about that. It's a pressure of the brush. Let's keep it 39 there. Now, let's start painting out there, painting. Keep on painting. Just paint. Paint the whole face, don't worry about the eyes. Just paint everywhere. For the black, for the hairs, just leave it how it is. Just go all the way up to here. Keep on painting, paint up to you. That. Now, after you're done here, the only thing which you're gonna do, just go all the way to normal. Now, start blending, start finding that kind of variation you'd like. You can see Color Dodge works well. Click on Color Dodge. You can see how much it's spoiled, but it sparks a lot. You can change the opacity how much you want, and you can even change the fill to reduce how much the skin tone you like. Now, if I zoom out right now, you can see the skin tone is start to popping out. Now, let's go all the way to the hand here, so as you can wind up a little bit. Now, I'm gonna paint all the way here, up to somewhere here. I know what you're thinking is a little bit sepia, but we're gonna get there. Now, I'm gonna paint somewhere here, and we're gonna paint somewhere there. Then, after we are done, you can see the difference there. Now, let me just remove this kind of glare. Let me just do this way. And somewhere here it was glare because of how the brush was sparking, and yeah somewhere there. It can be realistic that much, but you have just to play very nicely to get it there. Now I'm gonna just remove this, but you can see what happened is just that I'm gonna just remove this only, and this one on the color of the eyes. Now I'm gonna just go outside. Now I'm gonna share with you guys the before and after. You'll be wow, like wow, what's happening? Now I'm gonna hide my layer, black and white, right? I'm gonna release my layer, colored. Now that's how you just do it. You can just get more creative. You can turn everything into color how it was. You can just click on add, take the brush, start painting on the coat. This jacket which I wear, not a coat, I can take orange. I can start just getting creative, just do something like this. I'm just sharing with you guys so as you can understand how it goes. Now I won't paint all of it. Now just go to all the way here, start blending, you know, like Color Dodge works well. Just click on the Color Dodge, play with the opacity up to somewhere here. You can just take the eraser, and after having eraser, then start removing the glare which just came out from your color. Now you can see how much it sparks. It's just this is for demonstration. Now as you can see, it just sparks very quite well. Now this is how you can play around with color, and you can just have that kind of different types of perspective towards black and white pictures whereby you can return them colors as much as you want. Now if you have that kind of older picture, you can just use it and paint it and paint that color and return the picture as into 2019. Thank you guys for watching. If you love these videos today, make sure that you hit the thumbs up, you know what I'm saying. And after hitting the thumbs up, you know what I'm saying, just turn on the bell notification, and I'm gonna catch you guys smiley faces on the next one. If you didn't check out the outer show vlog, it's epic. And I'm just kind of getting my time so as I can continue with the documentary. And I'm going to share with you guys another kind of stuff, which is so dope. This is a music video. I'm cooking it. And yeah, that's what's up. So thank you guys for watching, and peace.